guy from The Big Sick.
The guy
He's
from The
in
Big Sick?
yeah.
Kumail Nanjiani?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I never would have remembered his
No,
name.
he's from Pakistan.
Are you serious?
This is where I should have prepared.
Oh crap.
No.
No.
No. You cannot.
Was Gandhi Indian?
Is Most Gandhi the Indian or?
Was Gandhi Indian?
Was Gandhi Indian?
Gandhi.
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 Gandhi. Besides Gandhi?
Does Gandhi count? Say Deepak Chopra is my personal Indian celebrity.
Ravi Shankar.
Buddha.
Anil Kapoor.
Sanam Kapoor.
Yeah, Amir Khan.
I think the president is Modi.
Guy from Big Bang Theory, Raj. Did that sound real?
Yeah, Kunal Nayar. Big Bang Theory.
Everybody knows one famous Indian historical figure.
Oh, Gandhi.
Mahatma Gandhi.
Gandhi?
Gandhi?
Gandhi? Gandhi, right, him.
Gandhi, but...
Mahatma Gandhi.
Gandhi?
Gandhi.
Well, Gandhi.
Well, there's Gandhi.
Gandhi.
Mahatma Gandhi.
Well, Gandhi, of course.
Yeah, any more?
I swear to God, I know more. I'm just trying to think of it.
The lady who directed Bend It Like Beckham and Now I See the Light, Gurinder Chadha, I believe her name is.
I can name Dev Patel. He is Indian, but he's also British.
Efren Khan.
Chef Cardoz, he is Indian. He just passed away, but he was the most influential Indian chef that like brought cuisine, like traditional regional cuisines to the United States, or Padma Lakshmi or whatever her name is from Top Chef.
There's an Indian artist I really, really like. He did like westernized modernism. S.H. Raza.
Is Mindy Kaling Indian?
Mindy Kaling.
Dude, I know the name. Where did I...
The Love Guru.
The Genie.
There's a guy that you've talked to me about. I think his name starts with an H.
Uh-huh.
Is it Henrik or no? Hethrick? Hereth?
Rithik.
Yes, Rithik.
Mother Teresa.
Mother Teresa.
Is Mother Teresa Indian?
The Kumji Kumar
Kumail Nanjiani?
Yeah.
No, he's Pakistani. He's Pakistani.
What's his name's wife? Joe Jones. Wife?
The girl just got married to the guy that sings. Oh, she's not Indian, this is gonna be really bad, but I feel like she is Priyanka.
And then Priyanka Chopra.
Priyanka Chopra is, she's amazing, so.
Well, she's in the movie that we watched, Shiradavi or Shiradevi, right? She's awesome.
The guy who built the Taj Mahal, famous Muslim Indian.
I have come across quite a few, like, I can't remember the names, but I've, you know, just in my research about yoga, I have come across different gurus in my journey.
There was a great Indian general that was in solidarity against the English Empire when they were trying to break away.
There's a guy from, like, it's called Lion or something. I think he might be Indian, but I don't know.
You're thinking of Dev Patel.
Yes. Oh, what's his name?
Abdul?
Abdul.
See, there was a lot of great military leaders, and they're fighting against Pakistan.
Kumail Nanjiani.
He's Pakistani.
He's Pakistani. I knew that too.
Yeah, I think everyone's gonna say Shah Rukh Khan.
No one has.
No one has? What? What the hell is wrong with them?